Alright, the nature of my video today, we're going to show how the header works up close and personal. Got a corn header. Got a couple of different angles for you. It's going to be probably the first one. Then we're going to show you the side of the feeder beater. Hopefully I can get a pretty good angle in there with the GoPro. And I've got one mounted over here. Show you guys the auger working a little bit. Maybe I can get a little bit of visual of the gravel for the gathering chain working too. And I got a mount up there. Just do a little mount on the camera there up above. Give you guys a little view of that. Hopefully you enjoy the video. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. Waiting for Tom to bring Frankie and a couple of wagons over. Have a word with him. Got a little bit overfill here, if you can't tell. Didn't spill much. But, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. You can see this is what I've got left for the year. All of my ground is done. This is just the rest of the neighbors. Little patch. Pretty sure I'll be able to get it to fit on my wagons. I really hope so. I want to be done today. That'd be just great. It'd also be my luck. I'd have about a half a hopper load that won't fit on them. We'll see what we can do. As you can see, we got a little bit of mud today. Kind of lose the steering. You can actually see in the video that I couldn't steer very well. I was getting off of my rows and starting to knock it over a little bit. Oh yeah, there, that should tell you how slimy it is. He's slipping around right there with that. There's about, there's probably 300 bushel in them. They're not quite full, but this is what I'm working with in this crap. Not very good. That's not even a, he's happy. I'm not real happy with it. Multicolored ears. You got these white cobs. And then you got these red cobs. Like I said, they're just soft as can be. There's just nothing to them. Like little sponges. So we're grinding them up pretty good. Getting most of it. Right here at the ends, that's the cylinder's not quite full, so it doesn't look as good as what it does throughout the field, but it's not breaking it up as much as it does either, but that's that. Looks like he's gonna sit there and I'm gonna go fill up. I hope you guys like my video. Like I said, give it a like, thumbs up, like and subscribe. I'd appreciate it. Try to keep some stuff rolling like this. So thanks for watching.